Hey, Molly. Yes, sorry, Bob. We're in Downsview. You were just outside. You don't need to go back out again. No, you don't. You were just out there. Hey? Missy, cat got your tongue? Huh? Cat got your tongue? Something got your tongue. You're awfully quiet lately. Like, no noise, hardly. Which is good. It's good. So anyway, we're in Downsview. We've picked up our trailer. You can see in the mirror, maybe. It's a heavy load, 49,000 pounds. Yes, sir. We're grossing out at about 84, 85, give or take. And we're heading to Point Claire with it. We're just dropping her in Point Claire. And then we're going to be going home so you can visit your buddies. Now you're going to go visit your buddies. You're getting your bum scratched right now. You like that, huh? You like getting your bum scratched, huh? Hey. You're gonna fall over, though. You're gonna fall over. You're gonna fall over. Oh, it's a warm one, huh? So what do you say we get moving? What do you say we get moving? Okay. We're gonna get moving. Alrighty. We have gotten as far as Mallory Town. Come on. Oh. No, you weren't supposed to do that. Took your leg out from under you and you fell. Now we go. No, leave that yucky Kleenex thingy alone. We're at Mallory Town. I mentioned that already. What you looking at? What you looking at? Come on. One of these days when we have more time, we're going to go explore down there, I think. But we are on our way home. Right, Molly? Home for the weekend, because our load doesn't need to be in Montreal till Monday. Actually, we got to get it there for Sunday night. Come on, let's cross the street. Hopefully without getting run over. Come on. Let's not get run over. Let's not get run over. Come on. Let's get up on the garage. Sniff, 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 sniff.
Is there anything good there?
Is there anything good to sniff? Nope. Come on. Just getting so tangled up in this, man. Come on, dinghy. Come on. It's not working. Come on. There's lots of dirt there to sniff. Okay, come on. Come on. Let's go. We got ground to cover. Then we gotta get going again.
All right, we think somebody gets a little excited when she sees Mommy.
Oh, there goes that butt. There goes that butt.
Hello, Bubby.
Are we a little happy? Are we a little happy?
Hey.
Sister, get me out of here. Get me out of this place.
The only reason, okay, it's because I was making hamburgers. I'm sure that's probably why. That, and
no.
She knows. Oh, my God. That's the woman who has those dogs.
Exactly. That's what it is. She sees you and you go to see Dakota and Cheyenne.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Sister, get me out, get me out, get me out.
Can I come out? Come here.
You have to grab her by the legs.
Come here. Check out.
Yep, that's pretty much it.
Molly!
Come grab here. Her by the legs.
I'm only so tall, man. Antwerp.
That is funny. See, the tail's still going.
Of course it is. Hello.
Tail is still Hello. Going.
Hello.
Say hi to everyone.
Hello, everyone.
All right, time to head her to the house.
All right, more excitement. I undo that collar first. Okay, the crazy.
Ah!
There you go, bozo. Just a little on the excited side. You ready to go see your buddies? You ready?
Here we go. Ah, baby, buddies, I'm home. I'm home. Cheyenne's going crap. The little dog's back. Woo-hoo.
Ow.
Yeah, racing back and forth. The craziness begins.
Yay.